What I want to talk to you about today is something that has been sitting at the back of our minds for a long time, and that is the question of value and what value means to us as communities and as individuals, and how that relates to the work that we're doing at Smart Trade Networks. And I guess what's really spurred this little line of thinking on is the recent obsession with the price of cryptocurrencies in the world, where they've been going crazy for the best part of 6 months and maybe a little bit longer. And all of a sudden, we've had I think the mainstream analysts would call something of a correction. And no doubt it's caused a whole bunch of people to question what it is that we see as value and how it is that we go about gauging whether something's valuable or not. Now, Smart Trade Networks is actually a system that's focused on supply chains and how we facilitate the flow of value through all of its different forms, whether it's monetary or whether it's in foods that we enjoy, or whether it's in better environmental outcomes for our farms and our ecological systems. And I guess what that's really brought home to us in terms of the recent episode, the correction, and the work that we're doing in Smart Trade Networks is how important the human experience is in grounding this idea of value. Things really don't have value until people care about them. And so when we think long term, we have to think beyond the idea that we can have value based on our collective speculations, and look to things that anchor social life in the real world. And so for us, the idea of asset backing of the digital instruments is going to become the next big thing, the next wave of anchoring value in the real world using digital technologies to translate them. Anyway, that's me for the week.